the wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ESNEWS.
My brother, man. How you?
Bill Blow, he's a dirty fighter, man. He's a dirty fighter.
I think you meant to. When you went low. It was cool, though.
How was it, man? How do you rate his power now? You've been in there with him. Now, what can you say going forward?
Yo, Brooks, there's no politics involved.
All right.
You know what I'm saying?
You know, there's the boy Errol Spence, too.
I love Errol Spence. Errol Spence, Terrence Crawford, Sean, Keith, Canelo.
You think T. Crawford could go up to 147?
Who?
You think Terrence
Crawford all day?
Crawford all day.
I thought Broner and Crawford. I know Crawford got to fight after this, but Bob Heyman said he. Bob Arum said he wanted him to fight. Crawford.
Yeah. Broner trying to get something going with Bradley on whatever Floyd undercard there is. You know, I know you heard Floyd McGregor. I got to get your opinion on that.
That's stupid.
Stupid? Does it make money?
Hold me the point, man. Floyd, I don't want to see Floyd come back.
Floyd's 50th fight. If he has one, he wants that. Nine figures. Who would you want to see in there with him? Everybody, you know.
Triple G,
right?
That ain't going to happen. So, I mean, the only next logical thing, not even logical, but the only thing that would be marketable is Broner. Because it would make sense. It's kind of like Rocky, when Rocky had to fight Tommy in the street.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Got to teach the protege. That's the only thing that would make sense. I don't want to see him and Garcia.
Mm. You don't think that's a good fight?
Nah. I mean, I want that, maybe, of course, extremely. You saw it in the fight against Cotto. The other night against Khan, you saw it a little bit. You know what I mean?
Did you ever give Khan a chance?
No.
All right, so let me ask you
Adrian
about...
Broner was on the birthday last week and bet me that Khan would beat Canelo. I'm not a betting man. I said, look,
ooh, you lost out some money.
Khan out.
Yeah. Because, you know, Broner, you know what? You don't want to make any bets with Broner. At least not be near any parking lots.
You're right. You're absolutely right.
So, GGG, Canelo, Shane Mosley tweeted that it's happening, and we don't know for sure, September 17th. How do you see that fight going if it's at 160?
I'm going with Canelo all the fucking way. And I know Triple G is an animal. I know he's a monster, but he's never fought somebody like Canelo. Canelo's never fought anybody like Triple G either, but he's fought better competition. I think Canelo's a better boxer. It's not like Canelo gonna stand in the middle of the ring and go blow for blow with Triple G. You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna go with motherfucking Canelo.
You think if Canelo lands the same shot he landed on Khan, that might put GGG down?
That's when we're gonna know if he really got a hard head as advertised. You know what I'm saying? Mm. Nobody, he ain't fighting nobody. Lemieux kind of hit hard, but not like Canelo.
You don't think he hit like Canelo?
Nah.
Well, Canelo was a smaller fighter. He came up from 140.
Yeah.
You know, so you've only seen him fight smaller fighters.
Yeah.
GGG's a true middleweight.
I'm going with Canelo, man. I think Canelo's gonna outbox him. I don't think it'll be a knockout or nothing.
So how much did you come in weighing for the Sean Porter's sparring session?
I was 175 this morning on the scale.
175 this morning on the scale. And how tall are you?
5'6.5", 5'7".
All right, so how big do you think Sean is right now? You think he's on pace to make weight?
147.
You think he's on point right now? He could weigh in and fight tomorrow?
He's no more than 150.
No more than 150?
Right now.
All
right,
so realistically, I mean, you probably weren't going in there to kill him. You know, how did a pro fighter's punches feel at 147? To a big man like you?
They hit. This is my hamstring snap back. Like, oh, shit, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And he probably was going light on me.
Mm.
You know what I mean? I don't know.
So who else do you want to see Sean in there with?
The fight I want to see is going on June 25th.
Keith Thurman,
that's
one time.
I want to see for the longest.
Mm.
I like Thurman. I like Porter. So I think it's a great fight.
Any of those guys, are they worthy for a Mayweather comeback?
Yeah. Thurman, Porter, Canelo too. I mean, even Danny Garcia is worthy. I don't want to see it. You know what I mean?
Why is that? What is it about Danny Garcia's style that you're not a fan of?
I mean, I feel like I've seen.
I mean, he arguably has the best resume. I mean,
but I've seen him lose a few fights.
You think him and Lamont Peterson? You think he got the gift?
Definitely got the gift against Peterson. Man, I like Khan, but. I mean, I like Garcia, but nah, I don't want to see him fight.
Fights happening in Brooklyn. Who's Charlamagne's all-time favorite Brooklyn fighter?
I am Mike Tyson.
Right here, I am Mike,
come on,
all
man.
Day.
Not even close.
New Brooklyn fighters got Danny Jacobs. He might be somebody good for Triple G. They're talking about that, Danny Jacobs.
Okay.
Beat Kid Chocolate, stopped him in the first round.
BK Chocolate, yeah. He's 50, right?
It's not Danny Jacobs. He went Al Haymon and everybody.
Okay,
yeah.
He was on Kid Chocolate, I'm talking.
Yeah. Kid Chocolate is the middleweight.
Gotcha.
That's Peter Quillen.
Okay. All right. You get dressed, man.
Go ahead, do your thing, bro. Yeah, bro. Here you go, man.
Sir.
Rock out.
The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ESNEWS.